Hey, what's good? This is St. Joe, MachinePacks.com, and today we're checking out the Aston Martin Music expansion from the Maschine Warehouse. Now, this is an expansion dedicated more to, like, the soulful style of music. You got instruments, you got drums, you got some drum kits and stuff in there. So, of course, I'm going to go through, kind of show you what's going on. And right here, you can see the layout. You got your documentation, you got your effects, you got your groups, so your different group kits. You got your projects, if you want to load those up, all your samples, and then some actual, you know, these sounds by category. So if you want, you can just go through, of course, and load them up like this. But I went ahead and imported them into my library. So you can see right here, you got the Aston Martin music up there. And then you see you got drum kits and instrument samples. So these are kind of like, I guess you can almost say, I wouldn't say construction kits because it's not, you know, loops and anything, but it's like, you know, you get some drums, you get some instruments and a few things that work well together, kind of almost like a project that you could load up. And then you got some drums. So I'm gonna play a couple of these drum kits and a couple of these instrument samples, and then I'm gonna get into the actual instrument categories. So you can see this is one of the instrument kits. So now this one right here actually has a drum kit laid across the keys. All right, so let's go into some of the instruments. There's a lot of instruments in here. You can see you got it by category. So this is not strictly just synths. You got, you know, actual instruments. You got synths. You got a bunch of stuff in here. So just try to give you an idea of what's going on. Let's load up a few of these basses. Definitely some nice stuff in there. Got a nice mixture of, you know, electronic and actual analog synths. So, and then you got some actual real sounding bass in there. So pretty cool stuff. Got some brass. So lots of stuff in there. Let's see. Then you got some drums. I think I already played these on one of those other kits. So let's go to some guitars. I played a few of these, but I'll play a few of them again. Definitely nice stuff. We'll see it maybe at the end. Depending on how long this gets, I may go in and try to make something real quick. We'll see. You got some keys. You can see there's a lot of keys in there. Thank you. There's definitely a nice combination of real instruments and synth sounds in there. You got some effects in there. Oh, actually, a little vinyl crackle in there. Let's see, some strings. Got some stacked sounds in there. So you got some sub bass. That could almost be a key, but I like that sound. I like that. Let's see, man. I mean, I know this is getting a little bit long, but like I said, there's a lot of content in here. So I'm going to go through and see if I can make something real quick with some of the sounds I picked out and see what we come up with. All right, just something real quick. Like I said, nothing crazy. Just kind of, you know, messing with it since I got, you know, drums and keys and bass and all the different stuff. Just wanted to see if I can, you know, maybe get a start of an idea from it. Just kind of give you an idea of what the sounds sound like together. So, again, this is the Aston Martin expansion from the Maschine Warehouse. You can see right there, Aston Martin. It's $35. There's right around 2.27 gigabytes in the download, 120 different instruments. You got instruments, you got some projects, different stuff like that. So again, the Maschine Warehouse, make sure you're checking out these indie developers. Make sure you're supporting them because that's how the community continues to grow. So let me know what you think. Rate, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And remember, if you're looking for content for Maschine or you want to know what's out there, make sure you keep it locked on MachinePacks.com. Peace.